and when she changing the view of their client and you. She was a woman with incredible intelligence, and she has an unwavering determination, an unbelievable courage, and an incredible level of achievement that may be not only by normal people or other people who have statistics like her. She dedicated her entire life to helping people to see the potential in their own life as well as the lives of people around them. Helen Adam Keller was born on June 27, 1880, from the couple of Arthur S. Keller and Kate Adams Keller from Tuscumbia, Alabama. At first, she was born like other babies, then she looks like a normal baby. When she was 19 old months, she got a fever that would leave her dead and blind. Her family tried to find out the treatment for her, and then when she was 7 years old, her parents took her to see Alexander Graham Bell, who introduced them to Anne Sullivan. On March 1887, Anne Sullivan arrived in Tuscumbia to be Helen's teacher. She was blind too, but with her patient understanding and love, she was able to save Helen from double tingling, darkness, and silence. As time passes, Miss Sullivan made her become quickly and eagerly to write and read, and also she could speak well enough. Helen graduated from Barton High School, and then Miss Sullivan helps her to enroll in Radcliffe College, and then with her remarkable